video on YouTube. It's kind of Christmas time, I guess. It's the 27th of December. I guess the 12 days of Christmas. They actually start on Christmas, not before. So I still haven't gotten all my shopping done. I still have 10 more days of shops. The things that I did give people, I didn't wrap them. I handed it to them and tried to explain the whole 12 days of Christmas thing to them. No, they didn't appreciate it. But, yeah. This is my Christmas video. Got my 40. This is what I got for Christmas from a friend. From Kerbal Creek. What's up, Andrew? Thank you. And, just kind of hanging out today. It snowed like a bitch, and everybody's afraid to leave their house, and this always happens on my day off of work. I get 2 days off of work. One of them, I don't know what I do, I guess, well, Tuesday was Christmas, which was the day off work for me, for everybody. I was gonna go see my family up in the mountains, but it snowed like a bitch. Again, all these days, they know when I'm off. They know when I want to have fun, when I want to go see my family. It's like up there somewhere. It's like, yeah, Kristen's off of work. Let's fucking snow, so she can't do anything. Okay. That's cool. Thanks, world. But it's been too consistent with my days off, of just scenarios happening where I can't go and do what I want to do. And, oh, the song's over. That sucks. Kind of. I don't know. I don't really like that song. Charlie Brown. I don't really get it, honestly. I watch it, and, like, the poor guy tries so hard. I don't know. I'm sorry. But every time on my day off, something happens where I'll just sit around and drink my beer and smoke my cigarettes, and that'll be my day. And I don't do anything productive at all. Like, I go to work on the days that I'm working, and I'll work sometimes, kind of, and then I'll come back here, and I'll have people come over, and they're like, yo, let's do some, yeah, let's drink some beer. And I'm like, I already drank beer yesterday, because I wasn't working. I don't even know. It's just very, very sad times. But it is Christmas time. The new year is coming. It's when we all start doing our New Year's resolutions and stuff. But if you have a New Year's New Year's resolution, they don't make any sense to me. Like, you should be doing that. If you realize that something's wrong and you're going to wait, like, 4 more days before you fix it, you're kind of lazy and stupid. Like, I was like, I'm going to quit smoking for New Year's. And I was like, dude, it's just another day. It's another year. Time hasn't changed. If I quit today, it'd be the same as if I quit in 4 days. My lungs would have just a little bit less, like, weird black shit on them. But that's about it. So, I don't believe in New Year's resolutions. And anybody who's like, I'm gonna lose a bunch of weight, it's like, you picked the completely wrong time to do that. Because everybody eats at Christmas and Hanukkah. I think, I don't know, I've never celebrated Hanukkah, or Kwanzaa, or, I'm sure there's more to be celebrated at those times, but that's when everybody's like, yeah, let's eat some candy and shit, and like cakes and stuff, and I'm like, I don't want any cake, so, my New Year's resolution is maybe to stop being such an asshole, maybe, but, who knows? It's in 4 days. I can't see 4 days in my future. I do not plan ahead. I talked to a friend of mine today, and he was like, hey, what are you doing on Sunday, the 29th? And I was like, Sunday's the 29th? How many days ago is that? How many days from now? He's like, well, today's Thursday. I was like, oh, yeah, that's cool. It's my day off. And he's like, okay. And I was like, well, where are you? He's like, well, I'm stuck in my house because it's snowing like a bitch. And I was like, come on. I just want to do something, man. And anybody who's, like, dumb enough to drive in the icy snow like me, yeah, they're not gonna because they don't have a car or a license, so maybe it all worked out for the better. But, anyways, this is my first video. I'm just trying it out. Hopefully they'll become a hit. I'm trying to get famous because I tried to go to school. I graduated high school. I did one semester of college, and it was horrible. I'm paying to go to school now for my education, and I couldn't do it, so I'm going to take a semester off and reevaluate my goals and try and figure out what I want to do. Now I'm just kind of lazy and dumb, so hopefully just 20 minutes of YouTube fame, then they'll be like, hey, Kristen's pretty cool. We should make her famous and give her a bunch of money and shit. So just one step at a time. That'll be like my gangsta pose. It'll be like my trademark. One step at a time. The kids will look up to it. They'll run around, one step at a time, bro. And be like, what gangsta show do that? And Kristen did. Don't you forget it. But anyways, alright, gonna go watch this movie. See if I'm even gonna post it. I can see the comments now. Like, I read comments on stuff that I watch or whatever, and they're just like, you stupid bitch, you're stupid. You need to get a stupid something. And I'm like, oh, why would you even say that to anybody? Honestly, like, don't watch it if you don't want to. And I've left some mean comments, which is ridiculous. No, I haven't. Yeah, yes, I have. I don't know. I'm kind of all over the place, generally speaking. But it gets me through the day, kind of, I guess. It's like 5 o'clock at night already. I guess that's not really that late. I have to go to work at 7 in the morning, which people are like, I go to work at 4 in the morning. It's like, I'm not trying to, like, compare myself to you. I'm just telling you what I'm doing. Don't get pissed. If you have to go to work at, like, 5 or 4 or 3 in the morning, like, that sucks for you, but you're going to be off earlier than I am, maybe. I work, like, a 9-hour shift tomorrow. I gotta cook food and shit. I work at Whole Foods. It's crazy. That's what my life has become. I go to work, and I come back here, and I make fucking videos on my new webcam, which is pretty cool. I'm pretty excited if they become a hit without all those obnoxious comments. I'm a little nervous about the comments. I'm not good at taking criticism or compliments. I think I'd be more self-confident if nobody talked to me at all. If they never said anything, they're like, hey, good job, Kristen. That makes me think, like, why are they saying that about anything that I do? Or if they're like, hey, that really sucked, I'm like, hey, shut up, because I'm awesome. Yeah. I don't remember my slogan. One step at a time, that's right. That's like an Alcoholics Anonymous shit. It's like 12 steps kind of thing. As I drink my 40 of Steel Reserve. Thanks again, Andrew, if you see this for some reason. I don't know why you see it. I'll probably send it to you. You're going to be the only one who watches it. I don't know. I love how, like, delayed this camera is, too. Maybe it is, I don't know, maybe my computer sees it differently than yours. I don't know shit about technology. Except that it's, like, not advancing as fast as we thought it would. Like, I thought that we were gonna have flying cars and shit by now. And, like, I'm sure there's, like, a flying car somewhere, but I don't know anybody with a flying car. You know? You look at the Jetsons, it's like, year 2000, nothing changed. Like, gas is really expensive, and we still use it. Like, electricity is pretty cool or something. I don't know. Just stressing myself out. I'm just talking to myself. All this is just me talking to myself. And if somebody happens to stumble upon it and, like, watch it for a minute, they're gonna be like, what the hell is this chick's problem? I don't know. You tell me. What's my problem? No, don't. I don't want to know. You leave me all day. You're fat and ugly, and you drink too much. Dude, I can get that enough from my friends if I need to. So, one step at a time, I'm gonna be famous. I used to play music, kind of. I still do. I don't know. It's confusing. If you really want to know, keep watching the video. I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for wasting your time. But the next video will be a little bit better. I won't have as much Steel Reserve in me. Maybe. Who knows? I don't know. But one step at a time, mofos. You keep it real, YouTube motherfuckers. Kristen out. deuces. I can't even say goodbye in real person. Like, the person tries to leave, and I'm just like, all right, well, we should talk later. We should hang out later. And they're like, dude, I don't even want to talk to you. I'm like, I know that, but don't fucking tell me that. Like, at least just be like, yeah, we'll hang out sometime. We can go get ice cream or something. Ice cream. Who goes and gets ice cream? All right, I'm out. I'll see you. Wait, I can't find the button to press. All right.